The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Eva Marie, weighing in at 285 pounds, Bray Wyatt.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Hot crowd here in Cleveland tonight.
Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Bo Dallas.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks now, and here we are.
Here we go.
Words have come to this.
Well, why wait for the match to start, Cole?
What's on the line here?
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh, Dallas starting to falter now.
But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Incoming! Stand after that. Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. I like how slow he is to react right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. What is it that Bo Dallas is looking to do to change his look at this point?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Yeah, but this has been a pretty close battle up until now. Nobody has shown signs of running away with this match.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt. Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting ready to do here?
I'm not sure if he knows where he is. Incoming!
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two, three. And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Bray Wyatt.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Bo Dallas showing us how to get it done. Guys, I want to discuss Bo Dallas for a moment. Desperation can make a guy do some crazy things, which makes him incredibly dangerous here tonight.
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
I got a feeling this isn't going to end well for him, Michael. You can't expect to succeed when you walk into the ring looking like that.
Six.
A few more seconds, and this could end in a countout.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He's taking some offense.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
King incoming!
Ball to the floor!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring!
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Bray Wyatt making his way up the ropes.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible. I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Bray Wyatt measuring his man.
Oh, no.
He's looking at it.
Oh, look at this. Bray Wyatt.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting ready to do here?
No!
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Not going to win many matches with that move. You don't see that move every day. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
What an offensive show by Bo Dallas. Wow, he's still down after that.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Oh, man. At this point, he might want to think about adopting a new finisher. His certainly hasn't finished anything here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Wow. He's still down after that. Get him some air here.
I need some, too. I'm sitting next to you.
And what a reversal there from Bo Dallas. And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times. The sleeper locked in real tight. I'm getting sleepy just watching this. Oh, man, watch it.
And he powers out.
Bray Wyatt is under mad assault.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
A little show here from Bray Wyatt. Whoa.
To the gut with a slip.
What a way to win a singles match.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Well, taking a look at Bo Dallas, what's the lowdown here? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Really? This match can go either way. But I guarantee you it's definitely going to be a good one.
Slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding. They both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder.
I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do. Just making his presence felt there. It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Back in the ring now.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with some...
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count!
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
The damage has been done.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Bray Wyatt making his way up the ropes.
No!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
I think you can tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he liked. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your
We got a cover.
One, two.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. He just got laid out.
Two.
Three. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
One. Two.
Back into the ring now. What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
What offense Bo Dallas is showing at this point. Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. Nicely done. Bray Wyatt on the defensive. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
But Michael, he's looked so good throughout this entire match. I don't expect this to be very much of the
ball. Bo Dallas looking to finish this one early.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Bo Dallas.
Coming up is a battle that can end in places no one knew existed in this building.
I just hope it doesn't end up on our announce table.
It will be Brock Lesnar versus Shane McMahon.
Man, if this goes like I think it will, people will be talking about this match for a long, long time.
We got a camera backstage. King, it looks like we have a brawl on our hands.
Watch out, cameraman. Get out of the way.
Yeah. Careful now.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
There's a point where, and again, he gets struck with that object. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy?
Oh, man. Did you hear that?
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Lesnar taking some punishment,
but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
And Michael, this might...
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Brock Lesnar.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
What's going on here? King, it looks like we have a communication breakdown backstage. And oh, my God, there they go.
I knew this would happen. It's the production area.
Shane McMahon starting to falter. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Still far from over, Cole. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Gosh! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, man.
someone's got to stop this.
Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
Wow, he's still down after that. Oh man, this is getting out of control.
This guy's an absolute beast, kid.
What you got in mind here?
Powerbomb. What? He's not done yet.
No, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me. James got him.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Come on. How many times is this guy going to use his finisher? It might be time to audible that game plan a bit.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
Oh!
This is where Shane McMahon just shines. Using that McMahon family intellect and instinctual knowledge of the human condition to manipulate someone.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Coming right up is the type of encounter where the best offense is a good defense. It's Bubba Ray Dudley against Jason Jordan.
Mark my words, someone's going to pay the price tonight.
Yeah.
The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win is to place your opponent through a table. Making his way to the ring, from Dudleyville, weighing in at 280 pounds, Bubba Ray Dudley.
As we get ready for singles action, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Get it now. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 245 pounds, Jason Jordan.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about.
What's this?
Well, I don't think he wants to wait, Cole.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go.
Making his statement as we speak.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Doing some serious damage with a side slam there.
Oh, those side slams hurt my side.
What does Bubba Ray Dudley need to do to win tonight?
He definitely isn't looking for any friends in this industry, and the fans are not afraid to let him know what they think of him. How does that play out in the progression of your career?
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
Well, if how the crowd responds to you impacts your performance in the ring, then you're in the wrong business. I mean, you got to have thick skin to survive in the WWE.
He's starting to stumble here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
So damaging. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look at this. Right to the body. Twice as nice. What's the next move for Jason Jordan to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Sure, he doesn't look great right now, but I'd be surprised if we find out that he doesn't have a little more fight left in him. Good point. And how about the amount of time he spent outside the ring? That's a little telling, if you ask me. It seems like he's a little scared to find out who the better man is.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes...
Oh, with the table!
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Takes to the air.
Wow.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh, looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Uh-oh, the back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here it comes, King.
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
That's how you make an impact.
Hey, what a move.
Damage inflicted with a snapmare. Can't wake up from that one.
No kidding. That snapmare was especially hard.
Jason Jordan able to see it coming. Expanding the repertoire with that move.
He's in big trouble.
There's a point where all of your training goes right out the window and you rely on instinct. After getting beaten twice.
And there's another smack. Oh, not again. Not again.
Whoa, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Shot this table match and its carnage is over.
Here's your winner, Jason Jordan.
That's a big win.
And we've got a table set for two. The only question, which one of these superstars is going through it?
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages.
It's go time, people.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
Jason Jordan, what, in your opinion, should he do next?
So if you were him, what would you do to win this thing?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
I don't want to overstate his credentials, but he does have a set of skills that should serve him well in this match.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. There he goes! Out of the ring!
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. A well-placed strike.
What can Jason Jordan do now to get the ball rolling again?
He can't be happy with how this is going right now.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
Well, if this is the beginning of the end for him, I must say that I expected much more of him tonight.
Unleashes the chop block from behind, and that knee will be weaker for it.
Hey, that'd be a 15-yard penalty in the NFL. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Yeah, and there's the reversal by Jason Jordan.
And Bubba Ray is able to get out of the way.
Good for you, Bubba.
Oh, look out.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Jason Jordan.
And it looks like that table shattered into hundreds of little pieces.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned 101.